So, Minecraft have just revealed a new mob for the mob vote 2023, which is an Armadillo. And my days, this mob is probably the cutest thing they've ever done. But then again, that could just be the animation itself. Personally, it looks like a clap version of a donkey, but cuter. The fact that they mentioned about including mobs for other biomes, like a savanna, is very wholesome to know that they want to include certain mobs for certain biomes. And I'm hoping that they do this for more mobs in the future.